the support, oh wow, it's not. It operates like a Borderlands car. I hate it already. Okay. Wait a second. I'm gonna go this way. Okay, or not. Honestly, it drives like a Borderlands car, but how do I fight one of these things? Ah, shit. So, oh, there's a lot of these. Oh, I need to change him. Great, do your thing, kid.
Don't move.
Let's do let's type timid. It's an all-out attack, whatever.
Okay, guys.
We should be all dead. For the experience, ooh, 10 claps. I can make more of the
Okay.
Shadow defeated.
What's the thing called?
That was easy, huh?
Actually, before I do that, my confidant for Morgana. Is there a way to make him? I just can't do it right now. Okay. I have something like personas. I have these. I guess I could have used a few more. That's cool. What the hell is this way? Since I'm in a car, all I can do is ambush them, which I'm fine with.
Wow, that shadow was crazy.
Ooh, very nice. Curse bomb. Oh shit.
Yes, victory.
Yeah, victory.
Great.
They were too weak to bother with.
I want to keep exploring though. Because they're shit. What was the purpose of that? There's nothing here. Oh, I can get out the car. Oh, I guess if I wanted to go up. I wanted to explore and go down. Okay, well, I'll do that next time. I don't want to go downstairs quite yet. I also want to go to that thing, so we're gonna keep exploring because it has stuff here. Devil fruit. What is this? A chest.
A treasure chest.
Lady's armor. Cool. Okay, keep exploring this direction, I suppose. Nothing's here. All right, so I guess we'll just we're exploring every little thing. That was not an ambush. Yes, it was. Homeboy's probably gonna handle it.
The first move is ours.
You're so gorgeous, Panther.
I don't want one of these, so we're just gonna do an all out attack.
Okay.
I honestly
they were nothing.
Prefer it this way because all those direct commands is just be a lot of work sometimes. I feel like they'll pick the right options if necessary, maybe. Is there a way to that's all I want to do. You see the map? Yeah. Oh, stop and everything already. So I turn back like around and go this way. Let's go straight ahead. I gotta fight him.
Whoa!
Dude, the hell is this? It's all wavy and shit. This is the place. I sense a target up ahead. Now, you ready, Joker? Let's do it. The hell is that?
Hmm?
Hey, something's there. That seems to be Nakanohara's shadow. Let me see. Some front desk guy at City Hall became a stalker, right? I don't know how much evil he's done, but we have to do something if he's bothering other people. Alright, we'll go talk to him. Let's just kill him.
Who are you?
Are you that stalker? Haven't you ever stopped to consider how your ex feels?
She's my property. I can do whatever I want with her.
Sir.
It's not like she didn't treat me like a plaything. What's wrong with me doing the same?
You can't treat someone like shit just because they did it to you.
Fair.
What a load of crap. We're gonna change the hearts of all the bastards like you.
There are millions of people far worse than me.
Fair.
What about Matarame? He stole everything from me, but you're letting him off the hook?
Matarame? What the hell's this guy going on about?
Get ready. Here he comes!
Okay. Now that I finally have what's rightfully mine, I'm not going to let you take it away. Look, this is a winner-takes-all world. Come fight me and I'll show you what I mean. Sledgehammer. Jesus.
I don't see a weakness.
And then I'm gonna all members direct commands, I guess. We don't know a weakness quite yet. I'm still using our Sen. However, we're not gonna do that because we don't know. We'll use her to put him to sleep because, you know, her sleep thing is a high chance, which I think is great. And then I'll have your gun. Can I talk to you? Lend me your power. Well, we ain't got a damn thing to talk about. Well, all out of test then. Damn, only 63. You're fine. You can heal yourself. I mean, he probably wasn't going by himself anyway. He's about to get hit again. Jesus. I did nothing, so let's do the gun. Reason's technical is because homeboy was put to sleep.
Persona!
Interesting. Let's try thunder.
Let's go, Captain!
Nice going, Skull.
You wanna talk now?
That won't work right now.
Maybe if I get it low enough, it'll make me. Maybe if I get it low enough, it'll let me do the thing. I hope. Status element is just not. Let's try. Sledgehammer again.
Yeah, nice one, Panther.
Missed. Let's try ice. Go see what now. Ice does.
Now or never, right?
I got this, man. What?
Gonna knock you out!
Okay, you ready to talk now?
No. Wounds aren't getting through.
Well, he's just gonna die. He should be dead now. Right? Has to be. Trying to. Ooh, 6,500 yen. And a level up. But for Silky. Great.
I leveled up.
Okay, I suppose. Oh, new skill.
Another tool for our mission.
What does that do? Oh, cures all these things. Cool. Confirm. Is there a way to train these outside?
I'm
I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I couldn't stop obsessing. Not after this person I trusted used me and then disposed of me.
Which person?
Hold on. Are you talking about that guy you mentioned earlier? Madarame?
I was afraid of being thrown away again, like some worthless thing.
So some selfish bastard was making you suffer too. Still, you shouldn't have dragged an unrelated woman into your mess.
Yes, I know that now. I'll put an end to my love for her. Hey, you can change people's hearts, right? In that case, won't you change Madarame's heart? Before more people fall victim to him?
Change Madarame's heart?
Hmm? What's that shining thing?
It's the bud of a treasure. Had we left it be, it very well may have blossomed into a palace. Joker, this will make a perfect reward!
How do you grab like that? Attachment pearl. Request complete.
So Nakanohara had a change of heart, right?
Most likely.
But how are we supposed to know if we succeeded?
You don't.
Well, the lady posted the dude's name online. If he really does change, she'll probably comment again.
You do have a point.
Either way, training against shadows down here is the best. It's great prep for our next target.
It's also nice to be able to give courage to the people who post their problems online.
On top of that, we can sell whatever treasure we get for some cold hard cash.
Well, sounds like things are going pretty great for us. All right, we did it!
Hold on. There's somewhere I want to show you guys before we leave.
What, there's more?
Don't worry, it won't take long.
It's gonna take long. Yeah, you go for your run, sir.
Well then.
Why don't we leave this room first? That's cool. Not gonna get go back into your little car form or. Also, why do they call it whatever? Yes, I wanna leave. There's nothing here for me to do.
Yes, we gotta do
what
it.
What else do you wanna do? There's something I'd like to check in an area further down. That platform we saw earlier should be the way down. Let's get there first. Wait, you've been here before, right? Aren't you got like a map or something? That would hold no meaning in this place. Layout changes every time. Really?
For real?
Wait, so our path changes too? This place is the fused cognition of a countless number of people. It's constantly shifting. Even so, our destination should be pretty close. I'm counting on you, Joker. Wow. So we're gonna make it right here and go straight down. That's really bothersome. Get out the car. Boom, boom.
Hold on a sec. You guys hearing something?
The wind? Oh. A train.
The trains are totally running!
Of course they are. We're in the subway, you know.
Yeah, but I thought this was a palace.
Then maybe this is how the public views this place? I don't know.
People go through this darkness every day?
Forget that! You sure we're cool running around on these tracks?
Right.
Should be fine as long as we're not on the same ones. I think. I'm no train expert.
You've gotta be kidding me!
Anyway, let's head to the lower area. It should be right after we go down that escalator.
Head down. And area 2. Okay.
This way.
Right there, the thing I want to make sure of is inside. Inside of what? The train? Oh, this thing. Oh, what the hell is this?
What is this place? It's kind of creepy.
Very creepy.
And a dead end at that. Why does it even exist?
Now hold on. Just watch. This is most likely not an ordinary wall. If my hunch is correct.
It opened!
A new area. station.
See? It's just as I thought.
What do you mean?
That wall wouldn't budge when I came here by myself before. But it'd be weird for the deepest part of Mementos to be some normal place like this, wouldn't it?
That's fair.
So you're thinking there's gotta be more?
Yeah. Now that Kamoshida's palace is gone and people are actually starting to talk about us, I knew something had to have changed down here.
How deep is it? Should we try going further down?
Let's not. That's not why we're here today, remember? We've already accomplished our goal. We should head back, and I'll explain more once we're home.
Okay.
Hey,
oh,
look!
The thieves den kid.
A person? In Mementos? Hmm. Maybe it's this one. Ooh, tasty.
Hey, what's he drinking?
Oh. Hmm. I thought I felt something strange for a second. So, who are you guys? We should be asking you that. Good point. Sorry about that. It's customary for a human to introduce itself before asking another human for its name. Thanks for reminding me, Mr. Tanuki? Cat? What took so long to come up with cat? And I'm not either of those.
Yeah, getting confused about that seems pretty normal to me.
Honestly.
My name is Jose. I'm looking for flowers.
Jose?
I'm pretty surprised to see some normal humans running around. I didn't know people could just come here. Well, we are pretty special. Wait, that's not important. Who you are is what matters right now.
When you said you were looking for flowers, did you mean that floating thing?
That's right, pretty lady. Those seem to be the ones I've been looking for. I'm collecting as many of them as I can, because I'm studying humans.
Studying humans? That's why you turned a flower into a drink?
Yep.
Drinking flower juice counts as studying?
Hey, could you guys help me with my research?
How?
By collecting flowers for me. I wouldn't ask you to do it for free, though. I find all kinds of stuff you can use while you're exploring. I'll trade you some of that stuff for more flowers.
Well, what do you think? Should we try and get him some flowers?
Seems like it could do some good, but we don't know this kid. We gotta be careful.
Oh, I'm sure he's fine. Let's give him a hand. He seems like he could use it, and it shouldn't be too hard to pick flowers while we're exploring, right?
Okay. Any other reasons?
He called me pretty lady.
No! Lady on!
Yeah, it's probably fine. I mean, he said he'd give us useful stuff and all. What'd he say?
This conversation with this kid
well,
right here.
Are you going to help me find the flowers or not?
Sure, why not?
Thanks! Wait! Hang on a second! We still have no idea who
his
this kid
is! His name is Jose!
Don't go thanking us just yet, bud! Aw, are you tired, kitty? You seem grumpy.
Oh!
I am not a cat! And I'm not grumpy!
You have to call me kitty.
Okay. Then, are you hungry? I learned hunger can make a person turn grumpy. Here, you can have this.
Not milk-based cookies.
Thanks, but I'll pass.
Well, yeah, you're making the kid worry about you even more. Guess there's no way out of this one.
I'll be looking for flowers around here, so stop by and say hi if you see me. Oh, and I guess just gathering flowers would be kind of boring, huh? Since you humans seem to enjoy playing so much, I'll come up with some fun games for you. Ah, I also remembered something humans like to say to each other. Good job.
Who in the hell was that?
Jose!
If he's studying humans, does that mean he isn't one? I mean, he just seemed like some nice kid.
Well, he didn't feel like a shadow. I wouldn't say he's dangerous. At least for now.
Anyways, if we see any of those flowers he wants, I guess we can grab them for him.
I guess.
Whoa!
Oh my god. I'm meaning to give to all of you. Something for us? What would that be? Well, actually, I picked up something strange while I was exploring earlier. Here it is. What the heck is that? It's a star! At least that's what they look like, so that's what I call them. A star? So what about it did you want to show us? Humans make wishes on stars, right? That's so interesting. Stars granting wishes. So this star is going to grant your wishes.
Wait.
Our wishes? Or it would be nice to think that. Nice to think that. Seriously?
Hey.
I'll give this to you. It's so sparkly and beautiful. You want it too, don't you? It's a sign of our friendship. I know what that is.
Doing
off
good.
I go now. Good job.
Hey, wait!
Well, there he goes. A star, huh? He said it'd grant our wishes or something. I highly doubt something like that would actually happen, even in mementos. Well, I guess you can at least try making a wish. Okay, I wish for all-you-can-eat parfaits with 0 calories. An extra-large beef bowl with pork soup on the side. Nothing's happening. Was Skull's wish too petty? What? You're one to talk, great. I guess things don't just happen that easily.
Hey.
But we can't just throw the thing away. Hold on to it for now.
Well,
that was a bit unexpected. Let's head back now. I feel like there's so little time to do things.
Mementos,
but like, you know.
Still don't really get that place. Oh, and what was that wall thing we saw at the end?
Not entirely sure, but that wall must have been there for a reason. If Mementos is the public's palace, though, it might be affected by the general public's belief in us.
Why do you know so much about it, Morgana?
My memories are a little foggy in that regard. However, I need to know what lies in the depths of Mementos, no matter what.
No matter what?
Mementos is not just everyone's palace. It's the source of all palaces. It used to be that palaces like Kamoshida's with one ruler simply didn't exist. So if we can do something about the greatest cause of distortions, I'm certain my appearance will...
You wanted someone to save you too.
I just needed pawns.
I see. So that's why you came poking your nose around with us.
I'll help you. I hope you can regain what you've lost.
I'll be relying on you guys.
By the way, Morgana, are you a boy, or might you be a girl?
Could it be a car? I'm gonna say definitely. Gotta go, girl. Huh?
Well, Morgana can be surprisingly clingy.
If that's the case, I don't want to be anything more than just friends.
The feeling's mutual. In any case, of course I'm male! I mean, I...
What is it?
No, it's nothing. We're done talking about that. Anyway, we now know that we can perform minor changes of heart in Mementos. If we come across any eye-catching leads, it may be worth dealing with them for a bit of combat practice.
There weren't any other outstanding ones, though.
I bet we'll get tons of them if we can change someone famous and make the Phantom Thieves well known. The big fish are our main targets, after all.
First, you need to find a way to get through your exams.
I gotta study.
Period. You can now go to Mementos. This is where you will change the hearts of petty criminals who do not have their own palaces. For now, be patient until the next target appears, so don't go to Mementos. Oh, is that a... Uryu from Bleach. There we go. Damn, I can't go back to school, huh? Man, that Nakanohara guy was a piece of cake. If we can take down some kind of big target next, we're totally gonna get famous. Hey, we're trying to help people, not get famous. But if people don't know who we are, how are we gonna give them any courage? He's right. See? shooting, I don't think that you're necessarily wrong, but should we really be doing this at all if we don't have a reason, like with Kamoshida? You mean we shouldn't be sticking our noses into other people's business? I don't know, man. If someone's in trouble, it's only natural we want to help them out. I mean, I agree with that, and I guess I was glad we were able to solve the stalker case. Plus, what good are our personas if we don't use them for good? Don't you agree, Kai? I want to help people. Same goes for me. We don't get that much time to be arguing over this either. That Madarame guy bothers me. Yeah, but don't get carried away, you understand? And don't do anything to stand out like fail all your exams. Oh crap, speaking of that, I haven't studied at all. What about that star, the one Jose gave us? Wonder if that could help us ace the exams. Yeah, somehow I doubt that. Hell, I settle for just not failing. Bargaining isn't gonna help you here. We wouldn't use it for that in the first place. Maybe you should just, I don't know, put some actual effort in? You still got time. Fine.
What's up?
Is it Ryuji? Did he mention anything about mementos? If there's anything you wanna know, I can tell you. Okay, what did everyone else do here at this point in time? Studied, slept, brewed coffee, made tools, read, watched TV, cleaned. I'm not doing all of that. Anyway, so I'm gonna end this part right here.
I'll just add this.
I'm gonna take a break from this game and play some Final Fantasy VII. So like, comment, and subscribe. Share with all of your friends. Do your homework. Wash your hands. Wear a mask. Be safe. Don't catch the Rona. Stay saucy. But you know what it is. I'm out this bitch.